By the way, we had to take some precautions. Sand, number three. We had to take some precautions. What would have happened if we put cold water in the cans? That's right. We had to be careful of that. And the reason we have sand in there isn't to confuse the dowsing or anything, it's so that when you walk by, the can doesn't jiggle. So there are things like this that we have to think of. Okay, number four. Water. One and four have water. Upside down. There we go. Okay, number five. That little band is still playing, by the way, the band is strong. Number five has water. Now, we need you to open all of them to verify that they all contain sand, so we're not trying to pull a fast one, although we'd be pulling a fast one on ourselves if we were three of them.
I predict sand.
Yes, it is sand.